gentlemen, the passenger seatbelt sign is still on. We ask you please remain seated. And when the captain turns the sign off, you'll be able to move about the cabin. When you are in your seat, please keep your seatbelt fastened in the event of unexpected turbulence. And please be careful when opening the overhead compartments. We ask that you use the lavatories located in your cabin, and please do not stand near the lavatories and galleys. For everyone's safety, please make sure your personal belongings are always clear of the aisle. You may now use all approved personal electronic devices, and if you lose your mobile phone or personal electronic device under a seat, please ask a flight attendant to help find it. Do not move the seat as this may damage the device and its battery. Wi-Fi internet access is also available on this flight. After you connect to the United Wi-Fi network, go to unitedwifi.com. You can access united.com with the United app free of charge, or you can check your flight status and more. To use other apps and websites, you can purchase an internet access plan. We will be serving a variety of complimentary drinks, wine, craft beer, and other alcoholic beverages are available for purchase. And in United Economy, a variety of snack boxes and refreshments are also available for purchase. You may also buy professional prepared meals from the bistro for a menu. You can find more details about the menu in the back of the Hemisphere's magazine or the Seaback Guide. We accept most major debit and credit cards, including those with the Visa, MasterCard, Discover, or American Express logo, as well as the Mileage Plus Explorer Visa card. We now invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the service on today's flight. Let us know if there's anything that we can do to make your flight more enjoyable.